Greek Prime Minister Constantine Karamanlis arrives to lead his country's delegation in the current crucial session of the United Nations General Assembly. Representatives of Greek-American organizations greet Mr. Karamanlis, who will put the issue of Cyprus before a General Assembly already beset with the explosive problems of the Mideast and Hungary.